And say you with 150,000 there. You get into a jam. You get into a financial jam. You're like, damn, my shit is fucked up. She's like, well, what you gonna do? Nigga, you got 100 million dollars. I'm saying though, you know, how you gonna get out of this? I can't be with no broke niggas.